my car died in front of your house here. I wonder if you could give me a hand. Okay.
Are you aware of the fact that my knowledge of the internal combustion engine is extremely limited?
No, I wasn't aware of that. I'd really appreciate it if you give me a hand. My wife is probably wondering where I'm at. Could you just give me a hand? It won't take long.
Very well. Commencement of assistance shall now begin, although results may be to no avail.
I really appreciate this.
It is no problem or encumbrance to me, citizen.
Well, you know, I didn't mean to disturb you at supper time, you know, it's just...
It's perfectly all right. I shall render whatever assistance is capable due to my limited abilities.
Oh, well, that's all I expect.
Let us attempt to perform a diagnostic analysis of the conventional General Motors distribution of the electrical charge. Attempt to engage engine.
Okay.
You're Lazarus, the legend.
Ha!
Kinta Karifar. You remember the challenge? Do you accept? Do you accept?
Challenge was given and lawfully accepted.
You'll find no peace, no rest. You will be tested at every turn, at every juncture, by my agents of destruction and chaos. Prepare yourself for defeat.
so much power to control, dominate. And it shall be mine once again.
So, what's the weather like out there, Rocco?
Pretty nice. A little windy, though.
I haven't been out there for a long time. You start to feel it, you know.
It was easy. It was almost too easy. I thought you said this Lazarus was a threat.
You don't know.
Got anything to drink?
Now that I have your attention, did he accept?
Yes, he did. He accepted with no resistance at all. I was expecting more of a battle. I thought...
He was not prepared. What I need from you and your clobber team is to resist him, not only with physical strength, but with your willpower as well. For you see, when he is weakened in combat, I'm strengthened. And I need to be strong for this campaign. Do you understand?
Yeah, I got it.
Rocco, you will report to me after each confrontation with Lazarus.
Sure.
Ava, tell me, what is Lazarus feeling now?
Humiliation. Wrath. Feelings of foreboding havoc. Pure hate.
We wait.
Thank you.
limitation of my internal spiritual power is complete. Let those who oppose fear the name Lazarus.
I'm not too impressed with the results of your clobbers after the first campaign with Lazarus.
You were right. He's tough. Very tough. Deadly. Very adaptable to circumstances. It's as though he almost knew how my clobbers were going to attack next.
Do you think he warrants death then?
Kill him? I don't think so, Nick. We were assigned to fight him, beat him, perhaps near death, but not kill him.
I know, but things may change.
Hey, we're not hired assassins.
Just do what Nick says. He promised you and me so much. We can spend so much time together.
Who are you?
I'm Lola. Didn't he tell you about me?
No, he didn't.
See, why not?
Well, maybe he thought it wasn't important. But, you know, Lola, you look really nice and all that stuff. And it sounds really good and everything, but I got some important things to do right now, and I appreciate it. You know, maybe another time. How's that? I got some stuff to do. Thanks a lot, but...
Fine.
Thanks. Look, you want him killed, you get somebody else.
He must never come in contact with me. That is very important. Oh, you'll have problems. I assure you, Lazarus is threatening. I wish it wasn't him, but I have accepted the fact that it is. Rocco! I require your obedience. Nothing more. Do I have it?
You seem to be in command.
Ava, will Rocco still do what he's told?
Certainly. Positively. Compliance. But...
But? But what?
Emotions of discontentment. Abolition. Strong-willed. Yes, strong-willed.
What about Lazarus?
Compulsion, tyranny, domineering, confident of his own pomposity.
What?
He's a definite menace to those who refute him. His own everlastingness will supersede any opposition. At least in his own mind.
I see.
I was afraid of that.
Afraid of what? What are you afraid of?
Nothing.
Come on, Nick. I know that look about you. You can tell me.
Look, man, it's really none of your business, all right?
Look, Nick, I want to know what's going on. If you want me to stay here...
Don't start threatening me.
I'm not threatening you. I just want to know what's going on. Don't you trust me enough to tell me?
It's not a matter of trust.
But you said it was vital. What is?
All right. I'll tell you something about it. This is against my wishes, but I will. It was a long time ago. Lazarus and I were both but students, but this was a very exclusive type of membership. You know of the great wealth and power I have. I've acquired it by challenging and then defeating a man named Jonas. I
I won that campaign, battling Jonas. I was then taught that in 12 years, I would be forced to battle another one of the students against my wishes. This was sort of an act of fairness. Allowed another one the chance of the power, which I already have. There were three other members at the time. One of them quickly abolished himself of all rights. You could do that, you know, if you were unproclaimed like he was. The other was killed in an automobile accident quite some time ago. The third was Lazarus. Lazarus, the legend. He has never stopped progressing, unfortunately.
Well, maybe he would never try to fight you.
No. He has no choice, nor do I. It's been 11 years, 9 months since my battle with Jonas. It's almost time. That is why I want Rocco to stop him before he gets to me. He told me his people could do it. Clobbers. I should have known. Lazarus is too strong, too strong-willed, too demanding. He's not going to be stomped on that easy. I want him killed. I need him dead now.
What happens if he gets to you?
I will have no control of the circumstances. The possessor of malevolence. He will be released. He will appear to mediate our confrontation. He holds a box.
A box? What's this box for?
This box contains all the unpleasant sentiments of the defeated ones of the past. Loneliness. Sadness. Sorrowfulness. Remorse. Anger. Hate. Violence. Embarrassment. All of it. Anything not happy, anything not good. If you ever see that box, just don't look in it. We used to say, beware of the man with the box. I've done everything I've ever wanted to do in the last 12 years. You know that. I know one thing I didn't take serious enough. And that is the forethought of the certainty of the challenge to come. As we speak, I grow weaker. And Lazarus grows stronger.
Ah!
Tell you, the group is strong. Lazarus, he's untouchable. Why, even when one of the men pulled a gun on him.
Did your man shoot?
Are you kidding? He had a shuriken in his hand before he even could aim. I never seen anything like it.
Shuriken. He has to be stopped. I don't care what the cost is. He has to...
I don't know if he can be stopped. Okay. Can't you give me something? Some way to trick him? Some element of surprise? Some way to catch him off guard? Anything.
He generally accepts any challenge offered to him.
Yeah.
No.
Must I kill them all?
Dejo.
Jermaine is dead. Do you hear me? Not only was he one of my best clobberers, he was a friend of mine. That makes three dead. I'm mad. I'm real mad. Not one, not two, three. We were here to combat him, but he's dealing out death.
Send in Xavier.
He's from the assassin group.
Just do it. Do what he wants. Kill him. Kill anyone. Just kill him. Please, just kill him. We spent so much time together. Just do this one thing.
No. What am I thinking? No, I can't do this.
Please, just do it. Please.
No.
Please, no.
Get lost. Oh. Get going.
Oh, I hate you. I hope he kills you. I hate you.
Get going. Don't ever try to pull anything cheap like that with me again, Nick.
You want him dead, don't you? I could see your anger. I could feel its vibes. The pulsation. Go ahead. Kill Lazarus. Revenge your friends. Don't be afraid. Just be...
Look, Nick, wait, let me slow down. Read my lips here. Let me try this again. Do you understand English? Can you understand English here or what? How many times I gotta tell you? Get this through your head. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay, Rocco. I've been pretty patient with you up to this point, but now you're gonna follow my instructions in a letter. You will take Xavier, and you will have him confront and challenge Lazarus. And while they're fighting, you will kill Lazarus.
I want out of this.
Either kill him, or you will be killed.
Like I'm afraid of you killing me?
Well, not me, Rocco. You seem to forget that you are the one who originally confronted Lazarus with my challenge. And also seem to forget that you are the chief of the clobberers. Don't you think he knows this? Or if your clobberers do not defeat him, by the looks of things, they most certainly will not. Lazarus will certainly break your neck.
You mentioned before he mustn't come in contact with you. What would happen if he did?
He will not!
Listen to me. He will be approaching East Front Point soon. Attack him there. Have Xavier battle him at the end of the stretch. Shoot Lazarus when Xavier masks him. Ava, let me know when the Lazarus and Xavier confrontation starts.
Yeah.
was a good try, but I am superior.
Vanquished all opponents. None stands now between me and thee.
What is happening to Lazarus?
As I speak, he gains immeasurable strength. Insurmountable.
It is over! This has been one of Safada's machinations. Schemes! And I've had enough of it.
I've had enough of it too. I'm tired of it. All he does is make me do his dirty work. I'm out of it now.
You are only one of Safara's puppets. Here's the f***ing hand here. You will take me to him. Now!
I will. I'll take you to him. I know how to get there.
We go. Quickly!
Okay.
Rocco, what's he doing?
He's coming here with Lazarus.
How far away are they?
Very close.
Possessor of malevolence appears. Say nothing. Have no reaction. He may force me into doing things I do not want to do. Do you understand? How long? Deva. How long before they get here?
They're here.
Your physical assault upon my physiological organism through the use of various parasitical individuals indicates that your cowardice is preeminent in your refusal to confront me. It is also cumbersome, illogical, and as you can see, ineffective. Now, the choice of our confrontation is no longer yours.
So, you are here.
Oh, it has happened. It's finally happened.
I don't like the looks of that guy. I'm gonna get rid of him. Watch this.
Inta Kari Far, who has been challenged?
It is I, Jonas.
Lazarus, you look well. So far, my time has come.
Withdraw my challenge. There's still time.
It's too late for that. Come now, for I know you will be defeated. Be ready, for you lose so much. It is time.
Ah!
Why can't you just leave us alone?
I've been alone.
Nick, just close your eyes. Don't look into it.
I'll try not to.
Why are you still looking into it?
He's making me stare.
Oh, God, I hate you. Why'd you come this way? Why'd you come this
way? Wait.
What happened? Where is he? Where is he? Where'd he go? What did you do with him? Listen here, you no good.
Hey! He left you!
I'm still here, though. Yeah, maybe I'll run into you sometime.
Where is he?
You do not understand. At the moment of Safara's challenge against me, a very powerful margin of energy was released. One that had lain dormant and suppressed for years. The man you know as Jonas, the man with the box, was himself a challenger at a time a long time ago. At that battle, Jonas was defeated. When the challenger is defeated in combat, the negative energies of all the defeated ones of the past come to dwell within him. But Safara was wrong to challenge me. By challenging me, he has changed his own fate. He must have ignored Katar Velitas Tuch, the dispersal of malevolent energies. This occurs when there is only one unopposed being left, that one being myself. Had he defeated me, he would have gained great power so that none could stop him. But since I defeated him, he has become the possessor of malevolence for all eternity. For you see, there will come a time for the last challenge to be made. And since I have no opposition to face me, there will be no challenge, and his release will become impossible. He is the last of the possessors. He will bear the consequences of his actions. Alone, isolated, and distraught. Forever.
Mm-hmm.